What's the deal? Welcome back to the channel. First and foremost, big shout out to all my new subscribers. Gained about 40 of y'all within the last week or so. So thank y'all for finding my content interesting enough to subscribe. I hope y'all hit that notification bell. And if you're new, make sure you subscribe. Hit that notification bell to the right. Like, comment, and share any content you feel worthy. So today we back with another reaction video. This time it's a music video by Young M.A. The song is Petty Wop 2. And from the looks of it, from what I've seen, it's a lot of baddies, a lot of ass shaking, a lot of ratchet shit. You know, I love that ratchet shit, right? So that's really why we here. You know, I haven't heard the song yet. I haven't watched the video. I just seen she just posted it like 4 hours ago. So we about to get into it, you know. It caught my eye, so that's why we here, to keep it 100 with you. Not to say Young M.A. don't make dope music. She's a dope artist. You know, her music videos be lit for sure. And this is just another one of them. So let's see what we doing. Shit, let me get it together.
My girl told me, she said when she heard this song, Atlanta, she said, Atlanta, babe, you gotta record this, cause this song just made me wanna twerk. Twerk for my Instagram. I like them big booty bitches with Chanel purses. Is she pretty on the gram, but look better in person? She ain't shy, but a broke nigga make her nervous. Accidentally, I got famous, but got rich on purpose. Trapping hoes like a phone call with bad service. Tic-tac-toe, had to get my exes on my circle. Anytime I got the blues, I just smoke some purple. Bentley with the hard top, I'm hopping out the turtle. I'm a trail nigga, in the house chill.
Why do we never get in the pool? Why do black people do that? You come to a pool party, and you don't get in the pool. It's like a good 200-300 people there. They're like 20 people up in that pool. Like, what's that about? Like, can somebody answer that for me? I don't want to hear black people can't swim. We know how to swim. Need be. We know how to swim. That ain't the problem. There's something I don't know about us. Let's finish. So far, though, like I said, from the looks of it, look like it would be a whole lot of ass shaking, a whole lot of baddies, a whole lot of ratchet activities. And so far, so good.
Nigga, used to be a NFL nigga. Nowadays, everybody wanna be a real nigga. Bitch, play your cards right, then maybe I would deal with you. Big booty Judy in that bin. She go hard with her friends. And she ain't got no kids, but she take care of me. Like I came out her pussy, we live life on the edge. So please do not push me. Running out the bins. When I hit the mall, I be fucking up the bins. Counting so much paper, I be fucking up my hands. Trying to stuff the racks, I be fucking up my pants. And I got a baby mama, that ain't my baby mama. And I got a chopper the size of her toddler. And she call me daddy cause she don't know who her father. Said she want some money, made her twerk for a dollar. Dior on my kicks, Christian Dior on my visor. Thought the bitch was rich, then she pulled up in a Mazda. Drip overflowing like the toilet when it stopped her. First name, I'ma do it, last name proper. Fake niggas in my picture, now I gotta crop her. Even if you held a stop sign, couldn't stop her. If you ain't around, some money probably couldn't find her. Bust down on the wrist, can't help but watch her. Told her leave that nigga alone, level up and wiser. If she gave me head, hey, I guess she made her mind up. Do say in my cup, I ain't drunk, but I'm lying. Do say her complexion, it ain't wine, but she fine. Big booty Judy in that bin, she go hard with her friends. And she ain't got no kids, but she take care of me. Like I came out her pussy.
The song cool, you know, something I would expect from Young M.A. But with most songs, especially with a music video to go with it, what makes the song that much better if you got a lit-ass music video? It got to be either one, very unique, very different, or two, a lot of bitches, a lot of liquor, and a lot of ratchetivities. And you can't go wrong with that. You know, call it typical, same old, generic, you know, copy and paste music video. But look, this is what people like to see. You know, I mean, You can't be mad at that, man. Good job, young kid, man. Good job.
We live life on the edge, so please do not push me.
I think that's the end of it. I look like somebody I knew. But, yeah, let me know what y'all think in the comments, you know. Cool song, even better music video. Need I say more? No. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Hit that notification bell to the right. And I'm going to catch y'all on the next one.